The crew of Hokulea is preparing to depart St. Helena Island in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean tomorrow. It was an important landfall because of the difficulty and therefore the challenge for Hokulea's young navigator.
Make it like you mean it.
Sighting land after 16 days at sea, 1,200 miles of open ocean.
What do they hope? There it is, right where it should be. That was a great experience for everybody to see that.
You know, it's like spiritually and emotionally overwhelming. Seeing this island, that knowing the difficulty of finding it, and then it appearing right in front of a canoe.
St. Helena is a remote island and tiny, just 10 miles long, 6 miles wide. A slight deviation and you could pass it. On top of that, they sailed in fog, overcast skies nearly nightly.
It made it extremely difficult to know even where we're going because the winds are shifting around. There's no dominant swells. Nothing really to go off of except faith and courage and belief in ourselves and in our ancestors.
And sometimes signs that couldn't be denied.
One of the hoʻolana we seen one day when we was kind of drifting around with shifting winds and really light variable winds was orca. Came, visited the canoe. Soon after the winds came back, the vaʻa turned around and we were back on our way again.
I think there's a certain divine help that's coming down. And just the faith in them sailing with us and guiding us along our course and places where we can't see and we don't know, we can't see with our eyes that we're going to the right place, but we can feel in our nose.
Birds were a sure sign of land and early Friday morning, their destination.
And you could definitely tell it was a special time for him as he took a moment on the bow to just kind of soak it all in.
Trying to mahalo everyone who was there, who we seen and did not see in my own way.
They've had 3 days on this British overseas territory, reprovisioning, resting, exploring this island famous as the place of exile and death of Napoleon Bonaparte, but home to 4,000 and teeming with wildlife. Next, Ascension Island, 700 miles away, and Brazil in about 16 days.